This sounds crazy, but I need you to go and call the cops. I need them here.
You're right. You are crazy. I'm a fugitive, Max. I just escaped from custody.
I wouldn't ask if it wasn't
Go to hell, Max. Bastard.
Get him!
What's going on?
The building's blowing up. That's what's going on.
Max? Damn you. Max, what's happening?
Throw the rules out the window, odds are you'll go that way too.
Max? Max!
This hadn't been my first fall in the night. Still, just a prelude to the real deal. Still, a long way to the bottom.
There! Come on!
Max, company.
Mona, you have to take them out. Buy me time. I couldn't live without her.
Get inside. Head my way. Can't get a good shot from here. I'll have to backtrack through the building to get a better view.
It's not like I'm in a hurry.
Do you want us to crack jokes about it? Or do you want me to go?
Go.
Thought so.
I was in trouble. I could only hope that Mona would find an opening with a view down to the yard to take the commandos out in time.
Scaffolding on the other side of the yard.
I was running out of time. I kept my eyes on the scaffolding, hoping to see Mona there.
I'll work my way through the building to meet you there.
Mona, found something to keep me on my feet through this.
Max, I found a way. I'm coming.
Mona must have heard the sirens, too. She must not have been too happy about it.
Damn you, Max. I told you no cops. Okay, stay where you are. I'll let you know when I'm in position to cover you from the other side of the yard.
If she couldn't make it to the other side of the yard, I wouldn't make it out of there alive. It was that simple.
Action. Ready, set, go.
And he's off.
The crowd goes wild. Meet you on the other side.
Listen, Mona. The fun house. You wanted to talk about what happened.
Yeah.
Well?
Well what, Max?
Repeat, you're breaking up. Damn it! More commandos! Mona, can't you-
Max? Max, come in, can you hear me? Bastard.
The sirens had faded away. Mona must have been relieved. Some other emergency someplace else.